time winners, which is so cool. So our team of experts had a chance to interview like thousands and thousands and thousands of people. And it was really, really exciting to see the big find winners. Well, we have Wilson Schueri joining us live. And look at the results. After 15 minutes, okay, I know you've seen other products like this in the category, but on that panel that chose us as part of the big find were some of the most amazingly experienced beauty experts in the country. Look at this face in the before, look at the after. Okay, in the before, she's not gonna use the Kajal line, or afterwards, she's like, honey, give me that. That's after 15 minutes. And we have the Brotex Insta, and it is an under eye and facial treatment. It looks cool, it is cool, and it's a big find winner. We're doing this on auto delivery, so you can have it every 60 days for 2 years. It's all about the ingredients that sets this apart. And Wilson is joining us live. We have two big find winners back to back. That's always so exciting at QVC. Wilson, welcome in, because you created a product that, like I said, wowed the panel. And the people on the panel are men and women that are in the beauty industry. They see the best of the best in the beauty industry. I think the hardest category in the big find is beauty, because these teams from HSN and QVC have seen it all. So congratulations, and you wow them in a category that maybe we've seen before, but you approach in a whole different way. And by the way, only $1,500 to go along. I would buy it right now and then listen to our friend Wilson. So what sets your product apart?
Hi, Jane. Thanks for having me. Yeah, definitely. We all have seen similar products, but what really sets us apart is the profile of ingredients that we have in this formula. We have gone deep into the Amazonian rainforest in Brazil to bring the absolutely best naturally derived ingredients and combine them with peptides, very powerful peptides, for maximum results. This product is clinically tested and it works. So now we're seeing a video. Look at acai. Acai is this amazing superfood from Brazil. It has amazing benefits to the skin. Now we're looking at jambu, another incredible botanical. Pomu Pomu has 60 times the content of vitamin C compared to an orange. So it's just a bountiful amount of resources that we have in the Amazon, and we yet to scratch the surface of this possibility.
So what's so cool, Wilson, is yes, this category we've seen before, but no one has ever talked about the ingredients like you have. So here's a before and after from a previous airing. We did this live on the air. I don't need to tell you which side is the before, which side is the after. So as we see these wow before and afters and say, yes, I want to be that person, can you tell us the best way to use it? First of all, coolest delivery system ever. I can tell you that after 15 minutes, 100% of people in the survey agreed that their skin appeared significantly tightened after a few minutes. So if you're not able to get the treatments you normally do, if you're not able to do the things you normally do, you've got to try this product. So what's the best way to use it, Wilson?
Well, the first thing is you have to have clean face. That's very important. If you like to use a moisturizer or a hydrating serum, you apply it before you apply Botox Insta. And then you just apply half to a pea size, half pea size to a full pea size amount, where you, well, you're massaging it. Yeah, dabbing, that's the best way to do it. When you dab it on your skin, you need very little. Here's a product that less is more.
Less is better, is right? More. Well, we all think more is more. And so when you're using this for the first time, clean, dry skin, the cool thing Wilson told me is you can use your water-based moisturizers too, not your oil-based. So clean skin to start, and a tiny little bit. And the word is play, because everybody's skin is a little bit different. So less is more, tap it, don't rub it, and play a little bit. And while we talk about this, we have to pop up these before and afters again, because everybody freaked out a little bit. In the before, she's thinking, I need bangs. And in the after, she's like, let me put a headband on. Right, Wilson?
Yeah, well, look at this before shot. I mean, you see so much texture. There's the 11 lines. You see the horizontal lines. To me, that looks like the skin of a person in her 60s. When you look on the right side, look how much more flat, how much more smooth that skin looks. It's almost like a person in her 40s. So it's a distinct difference. And nowadays, we're doing Zoom calls, we're doing Skype calls. It is so important to have your eyes and your forehead in order. Look at the 11s on this picture. We look at the before. They're very prominent. They're deep. They're completely gone on the after shot. That's just within 15 minutes. Also, you can notice the fine lines under the eye are completely gone.
So you can do it right on the eyelid if you wanted to as well, correct?
You can. You can. Look at, this is Carol's. Look at Carol's fine lines under the eye. I mean, that's very distinct as well. We can see the difference between the before and after.
So here's the thing, you guys. You got till the end of to January, not December, the end of January to love it or return it. This is about a 60-day supply. As you are spot treating around the face, you can do it full face if you want to. That's going to give you a little more than a month. We're putting this on auto delivery, which means every 60 days we're going to bring it to you. And if 60 days from now, this is not on 5 easy payments, it doesn't matter. You're still going to get this on 5 easy payments on auto delivery. So Wilson, again, let's talk about best practices. Little bit goes a long way. Tap, not rub. Anything else we should do when we're trying this for the first time?
Absolutely. I mean, always you're going to have to find the right amount for your skin. But a lot of times this comes up, every now and then. You might see a little bit of white residue. Not a problem. You can do two things. You can just wipe it clean with a damp cloth. Or you can try to apply a little bit of your favorite hydrating moisturizer or serum right in the outer part of the treated area. That should completely eliminate the problem. So if the problem persists, that's the way to go about it.
Cool. And again, less is more. Less is more. It's going to last you longer. You're going to love it. Wilson, congratulations on the big find win. It's always so fun to find a new beauty brand and product to QVC. But coming up next, it's a big, hot pick, and I think it's gonna fly.